Hello student friends, today is a special day, that is 75th Independence Day. At the very outset, I want to convey my greetings to all. Happy Independence Day. Actually, I don't want to tell more about this day because I am going to ask the student about the importance of the day. In brief, I am telling, on this day in the year 1947, we got freedom. British government ruled near about 200 years in India, and they tortured on innocent Indian in an inhuman manner. Through the sacrifice and bloodshed of so many freedom fighters like Khudiram, Bhagat Singh, Binay Bahadur Dinesh, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Mahatma Gandhi and so many, we got our long cherished freedom. So we are very much lucky and we are proud to be an Indian, and we are lucky because we were born after the independence in free India. So, today different organizations celebrate this day on different manner. They hoist national Indian tricolor, national flag. They sing national anthem. Some organizations make cultural program, dance, drama, etc. And some organizations distribute some books, clothes, etc. to the poor people, and at last they distribute the sweets among all. But we want to celebrate this day delivering some speech, and in this way we want to pay tributes to the great freedom fighters. We commemorate them in this way. So I would request my student friends one by one to deliver a very brief speech on the occasion of 75th Independence Day. First, I would request Rajorshi Das to deliver a brief speech on the occasion of 75th Independence Day. Rajorshi, please.
Hello everyone, my respected teacher and my dear friends. My name is Rajorshi Das. I am reading in class 9. Today is Independence Day, and at first I wish all of you that happy Independence Day. Today I am going to give a speech about this day. On 15th August 1947, India got freedom from British rule. Since then, every year we celebrate this day on 15th August. In this year, we celebrate 75th Independence Day of our country. This is the day for all of us to celebrate and our national anthem. This is the day to remember the sacrifice of freedom fighters which efforts give us independence. The freedom fighters are Mahatma Gandhi, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh and others fought for our independence of India. And we should respect our national flag and national anthem. We are proud for to be an Indian. Jai Hind. That's all.
Thank you. Request Devanjan Roy to deliver a brief speech on this occasion. Devanjan, please.
Today is Independence Day. My name is Devanjan Roy. I read in class 10. It is the 75th Independence Day of our India. Every year we celebrate this day on 15th August because on this day India gained freedom from British rule. And on this day we pay tribute for the freedom fighter. The freedom fighters are the main hero. some freedom fighters names are Netaji, Gandhiji, Dinar Badal Dinesh and Khudiram Bose. Khudiram Bose is the real hero because on the age of 16 he gave his life for the independence. Dinar Badal Dinesh are also gave their life for the nation. For that we should respect them. And on this day, basically the main attraction is how people sing the national anthem and hoist the national flag. So by this way, we celebrate this day.
Speaker is Sijita Da. Sijita, please take it.
It is our 75th Independence Day. On 15th August 1947, our India got independence. And this is the most important day in our life. So we celebrate this day every year on 15th August. The sacrifices of freedom fighters, the unity of our Indian youth brought independence for us. So we celebrated this day. And before that, our British government ruled in India. They ruled almost for 200 years in our country. And after that, we got freedom. And after that, we got freedom on 1947. So we celebrate this day, and we should respect our motherland, our national flag, and our freedom fighters who sacrifices their lives for our motherland. So we should respect this day very much, and I am proud to be an Indian. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Sijita. Now I would request Raj Kundu to deliver a brief speech on the occasion of 75th Independence Day. Raj, please take it.
Hello, I am Raj. Today is our 75th Independence Day. To commemorate this memorable day, I want to share something about this day. In India, Independence Day is a national holiday which celebrated annually on 15 August. It marks the end of the British rule in our India in 1947, and it marks the establishment of our free and independent nation. It also remarks as a day of partition of the subcontinent into two countries, India and Pakistan, which was occurred at midnight between 14 to 15 August. Independence Day is a huge memorable day and a reputational day of our history. Independence Day is marked throughout our India with hoisting flag ceremonies, drills, singing the our Indian national anthem recites, and with the song of the patriotic poets. In this day, various cultures program are made available in various states. Every state and union territory celebrates this day with their great enthusiasm.
Our next speaker, Srijita Ghosh. Srijita, please tell.
Hello everyone, I am Srijita, and today I am going to tell you something about Independence Day. Today we are celebrating our 75th Independence Day, remembering all the precious and brave hearts who have fought to got back our freedom. Almost 2000 years, the British ruled our India. They continuously tortured the poor, helpless people. So, but after many years, after 200 of years, years we got back our independence for just only for some brave hearts. So today we are celebrating those day. It would not be wrong if said that Independence Day is the birthday of new and free India. At very first, our PM Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru hosted the national flag and gave a speech about it. From then, still now, we are celebrating this Independence Day.
Next speaker, Swahili Mallik. Swahili, please tell.
Hello, everyone. Today I share my topic, a Happy Independence Day special speech. I am Swahili Mallik. Today is 75th Independence Day. Like every year, this day, our Prime Minister hoisted our national flag and he delivers a great speech in Red Fort in New Delhi. This year, no big celebration because this year COVID-19 pandemic. Independence Day is a national holiday. In this day, every citizen respect the all grateful leaders. All government and private office are shut. In school, teachers and students hoisted the flag.
Krishnendu Das will deliver a speech on the same topic. Krishnendu, please tell.
Namaskar. My name is Krishnendu Das, studying in class 12. So today I will discuss about the 75th Independence Day of our country. So today India is celebrating its 75th Independence Day, and the roots of the Indians are enhanced with our tricolors. So, but it is a matter of sadness that many people don't know what is the importance of the Independence Day. So today, in this auspicious day, I want to discuss my opinion about the importance of Independence Day in brief. Independence Day is the most significant day in our country, in the history of India. So, we all should, because it indicates the fighters of our freedom fighters, and we all should give a homage to all of our freedom fighters.
Our next speaker is Somodip Samanto. Somodip, please take and tell your speech.
At first I will greet everyone with a many happy Independence Day to all. And Independence Day is a very essential day and a very special day for all of the Indians. And it is the 75th Independence Day of India. In this day, in the year of 1947, India got the freedom, India got the independence from the British rule. We are very lucky that our forefathers have fought against the British government with pride. And that's why we are now getting a peaceful life and a peaceful country to live. There are so many national leaders who have fought for us and fought for our country, like Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Khudiram Bose and Bhagat Singh. There are so many freedom fighters who devoted their life to serve their country. And now the India is a very large economics and very large democracy in the world. The India is developing rapidly in so many fields like sports, science, technology and so many fields. And this had been done only by the sacrifice of our forefathers and of our national leaders. And so I will always tell everyone to respect our national leaders and our forefathers, not for the only 15th August, for all whole year. And at the end of my speech, I will tell that we always should feel proud to be an Indian. That's all.
Thank you. Ankit Das will deliver a speech on the same topic. Ankit, please tell.
So hello friends, I am Ankit Das and today I will deliver a speech of Happy Independence Day. Every year we are celebrating Independence Day with our friends and we are hoisting our national flag. In this day, India got freedom from the British rule in the date of 15 August and we got this independence in the year 1947. We are living this life very nicely and it is just of giving our freedom fighters and we just remember our great freedom fighters like Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Mahatma Gandhi, Netaji Jawaharlal Nehru and others. We should celebrate this day with a great spirit.
Next, I would request Sarthak Das to deliver a brief speech on this occasion. Sarthak, please tell.
Hello everyone, I am Sarthak Das, reading in class 10. So, today is the Independence Day and it is the very very important day to all of us. There are many important days in our life, but this is the most important day in our life. In this day, our loving country India are free, and from this day, the British rule was fully end. The 14th August, in the midnight, where the time was 11:30 p.m., our Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru said a speech that was when in the midnight hour when all the whole world sleep, our India wake up with the full of energy and full of freedom. And I am very proud to be an Indian. At last I say I wish you all happy Independence Day. Jai Hind.
I would request Somalode to deliver a small speech on this great occasion. Somalo, please.
Hi, I am Somalode. I read in class 10. My respected teacher and my dear friends, I give a happy Independence Day. I give a small speech about Independence Day. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August. In this day, the first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru ji hoisted Indian old national flag in Red Fort at Delhi. This day, many teachers ask students what is the meaning of power of unity. In this day, we remember our freedom fighter in this day. So, I am very glad to our country and I am very proud to be an Indian. That's all.
Our next speaker, Anushka Chakraborty. Anushka is going to deliver a brief speech on this occasion. Anushka, please tell.
My dear friends, today I am going to deliver a speech on and I am thankful to our respected sir for giving me such an opportunity. India is celebrating her 75th independence. On this day, I would like to salute our great freedom fighters and martyrs who sacrificed their lives for the freedom of our country. Martyr Khudiram Bose, Master Dasmukh Sen, Madhugini Hazra, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, and so many great patriots are immortal. The new generations of our country should feel proud and fortunate as they have born in that independent country who has given birth to such great persons. At last, I would like to finish my speech with a great note of gratefulness. Thank you.
Now, Monisha Bhattacharya is going to deliver a brief speech on the occasion of 75th Independence Day. Monisha, please take it and tell.
Hello, I am Monisha Bhattacharya, reading in class 12. Today I want to deliver a speech on the account of 75th Independence Day. On 15th August 1947, our India has gained freedom from British rule. Our first Prime Minister, Jawaharlal Nehru, hoisted the Indian national flag in Red Fort. Our great freedom fighters and leaders, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Gandhiji, Prithviraj Chatterjee, Surya Sen, has fought for us, and they have a huge contribution behind our freedom. And there is also some unknown fighters who deserves our respect. Our government arranges gun salute parade on Red Road, and this is a very eye-soothing movement for every Indian. And at the last, I want to tell one thing, that young generation should not misuse of this freedom which we have got against the blood, and we should show our respect to our nation for every time, not for only this day. Thank you.
Now, Somu Kumar Das will deliver a brief speech on this occasion. Somu, please take it.
Hello everyone, I am Somu Kumar Das and I am student of BCom Honours second year. I want to put some opinion about the Independence Day. In this time we all live in independent India. But before 75 years, our India is not like that. The British is the only one leader in our India. They lead our India approximately 190 years. They punish the Indian. They divide our Indian people in two parts. One is white-toned people, which is mostly the British one, and another is the black-toned people, which is the Indian people. And the white-toned people always treated like a dog to the Indian people. And for this reason, our freedom fighter takes stake and they fight for our freedom. And ultimately, the result is, in 1947, in 15th August, we gave our freedom. And the other thing is, in this time also, a lot of crime and the bad things are happening. We say that we are educated, we are developed, but in this time also, our mother, our daughter, our sister are afraid to roaming here and there at night. It is a big shame for us because we are the Indian. If we jointly take step, then I think we will be able to decrease this type of crime and bad thing. This is a proud for us because we are the Indian. It is true that we are not like them, but if we take step, may it is small, but if we jointly take step, then I think it will gradually decrease day by day, and this is a very proud thing for us. And for this day and for this occasion, we are celebrating this day actually. That's all.
Das is going to deliver a brief speech on the same topic. Srijan, please take it and tell.
Hi everyone, I'm Shridhar Das from Class 10, and I wish you all a very happy 75th Independence Day of India. After a long struggle, a long hard work, a long sacrifices, our India got independence on 15th August 1947. If we can see in the histories, in the past, there are so many outsiders ruled our India, like one by one, the Afghans, the Mughals, and in the end, the British ruled our India for almost 200 years, the crucial 200 years in Indian history. And at that time, the unity of Indian youth, the sacrifices of Indian freedom fighters brought the independence for us. So it's very clear that unity played a very vital role in our independence. But as the days passed by, we have somewhere lost our unity. And it may that some again outsider take its benefit and capture our India again. So we have to be together again like 1947 and fight to protect our India. Nothing to say more. I wish you again a very happy Independence Day. Enjoy this day, but never forget to pay tribute to the people who sacrificed their lives for their nation, for their motherland. Hoist flags in your home, respect your national flag, love your motherland, and always pay tribute to the freedom fighters like Netaji Subhas Bose, Mahatma Gandhi. Not only on this day, do this on every single day of a year. I am proud to be an Indian. Jai Hind.
Next speaker is Orpon Bhattacharya. He will deliver a speech on the same topic. Orpon, please take it and tell.
Hello everyone, I am Orpon Bhattacharya from Class 12. First of all, I want to wish all of you a very happy Independence Day. And today we are celebrating the 75th Independence Day of India. On this day, in the year of 1947, our India got independence from the British. The British who ruled us almost about 200 years, and after those crucial 200 years and important 200 years of the history, we got the independence in our hands. And there were so many freedom fighters and freedom fighters who sacrificed their life for the freedom of India, like Netaji Subhas Chandra Bose, Mahatma Gandhi, and other so many freedom fighters were also there whose name are not known to us. And this day is also a day to pay a homage to them. As the freedom fighters sacrificed their life to bring the freedom of our India, nowadays we are misusing that freedom. We are not paying that kind of attention to our motherland, we are not paying that kind of respect to our mother India. But nowadays it is a trend that on this day people hoist flag and everything is okay, but not only this day, we have to respect our India forever, for those days we live in this world. And this is also a significant day for all of the Indians across the globe. And again, I want to convey you a very happy Independence Day, and that's all.
Thank you, Arpon. Prithendu Chatterjee is going to deliver a brief speech on the occasion of 75th Independence Day. Prithendu, please take it and tell.
Prithendu Chatterjee, I am the senior student of senior spoken English desk, Pocket Teach. First of all, I want to wish every single people who is watching this video a very happy Independence Day. This is a proudful moment and a very proudful day in every single Indian's life. Today we all convey respect to all freedom fighters of our country. But the fact is, I don't want to say a lot of details about Independence Day. We all know very much about that. I just want to point out some other negative sides of this. My question is to everyone who is watching this, that are we really independent at the moment what we are facing? Because if we see carefully to our circumstances, we can see very clearly that some dark politics are going on around us, which are totally trying to suppress people in every single sectors. In social media or in other platforms, some selfish political leaders and other influencers who don't want people to ask questions, they are trying to suppress them. And if someone is asking some question and pointing them out, they are just putting them on jail. So if this kind of situation is going on in our country, so I don't think we are totally free. And in our whole world, we can see a very much bad chaos is going on. We are not looking after the people. There are a lot of beggars and other poor people who are continuously struggling in our world, but we are not looking after to them. We are just very much becoming selfish day by day and doing our own job. Just grabbing a lot of money and other lavish lifestyles and doing these kind of things. So I will just try to put a request to every single people that please don't behave like this. Just be humble and be positive and try to help the poor people and be honest. And that is why I think if we do these types of gestures, so I think in future we are going to get the real freedom. And that's all from my part. I hope everyone is enjoying today. Thank you.
Thank you, Vitendo, very much for your excellent effort to deliver the speech on the occasion of 75th Independence Day. I hope in this way, gradually, you will increase your power of speaking and your speech will be more developed in the near future. At the same time, I would request all the listeners to excuse my student for any mistake they have done. Actually, I want to encourage all my students in this way. At last, but not the least, I want to tell a few words. Merely hoisting flag, singing national anthem, and recalling our freedom fighters and paying tributes to them is not enough to honor their sacrifice, the great sacrifice they have done to bring freedom. Students' power is the best power. Students should be united and together, and they definitely will not go under the banner of any political party. They should organize committee or organization in each and every society, and they should protect our long cherished freedom actually. So student should help the helpless person and poor person. They should bring the justice where there is injustice, and they should help the poor and distressed people. They should help also the illiterate students to make them literate. In this way, they will protect the motherland and increase its strength also, because they are the future citizen of our country. Only students can make our country brighter in the near future. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.